Guys, welcome back to another video. Today's your boy Trevor Elvis, and what we're doing today is going to Indianapolis. We're gonna see a Pacers game. Got my Pacers gear on. They're playing the Celtics, so that'd be cool to see Terry Rozier and all the players, you know. But yeah, I'm excited. I got a little car ride about two hours, so I'll let you guys know when we get there, or if there's any updates, I'll also let you know.
This is our view from our hotel room right across from the stadium. Did not know that they were hosting the All-Star game. Folks walking in, just about an hour till game, about an hour and a half till game time. Yeah, right across from the stadium. Very nice hotel, pretty cool.
Yeah, but basically, I'm just chilling in the hotel room, you know, just waiting for the game to start. We're gonna find a place to eat, get some food before the game, head into the game. Start filming when something interesting happens, which could be a while from now. So I'll see you guys when we see there. Deuces. Right here. That's a parking garage waiting to go in. People are starting to roll in. About 20 minutes till game time. What?
That dude's suit is pretty dope.
Give me fire, give me that which I desire. Pacers, number 3, Aaron Holiday, and number 22, T.J. Lee. For Corey Joseph and Miles Turner. Entering for the Celtics, number 12, Terry Rozier.
Guys, looks like we're gonna be in the video. It's about 11:40. So yeah, had a long night, but yeah, the game was pretty fun. The Celtics ended up winning. But yeah, I'm starting off where we kind of, sort of started, but just checking it out, you know. So tomorrow we'll have another fun day. Might vlog, there's a chance. But I'll let you guys know. Peace out.